also contemplate how gardens can be presented in contemporary